So here we go, Xavier Woods, who's had his problems with Rusev in the past, with a drop kick trying to get out of the box quickly here against Rusev.
Oh, Rusev just with a handful of hair. Xavier found a way to stop that.
Yeah, Xavier realizes the only way to survive is to fight here tonight. And Rusev catching Woods and just slinging him to the ground. Man. It's been all about obliteration. And Lana calling for Rusev to put Xavier Woods away.
I think that's what's just about to happen.
That was the, he was going for the accolade, and now R-Truth. Xavier Woods, his buddy, gets into the ring, going after a Rusev here with an elbow.
Oh, look at this!
Rusev over the top rope.
R-Truth a little too quick for Rusev, but look
at Xavier Woods! Rusev is stunned a bit. Now working as a team. And Truth catches Rusev.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Alexander Rusev.
It was interesting, John. Woods and R-Truth working together tonight. Could bode well for them heading into Extreme Rules Sunday in the 2-on-1 handicap match.
Hey, it's almost impossible to beat two men. And Rusev, for the first time in his life, gets knocked down.
Rusev, perhaps shocked, wasn't expecting that from R-Truth and Xavier Woods. Again, 2-on-1 handicap match this Sunday at Extreme Rules